Today on Yom Ha'Shoah, the Holocaust Day of Remembrance, we remember and mourn the 6 million lives lost because of Nazi persecution and terror. And we remember that during these horrors, other people were also persecuted and murdered simply because they were Roma, or LGBTQ, or disabled, or dissenters. We come together to say, never again.
My name is Mariette Dodak, and I am a child survivor of the Holocaust. In order to survive, I had concealed my Jewish identity by being hidden within non-Jewish families. I have jumped off moving trains and high buildings, was thrown into sewers, was even hidden in a barn where I took shelter in a bale of hay. I still bear the scar of being impaled by the pitchfork of a Nazi soldier searching for Jews. People in the world did not care. We were nothing, just Jews. This is the most important message that I share with students when I speak, that no society is immune to the danger of discrimination and racism, and that we must work together and stand up when we see injustice in the world around us.
Today, we listen to the stories of survivors, and we will pass on those stories to the next generation. If we are going to be better than those who came before us, we have to do that every single day. If we are going to stand up to those who resist love and hope and opportunity and instead bring racism, intolerance, and hate, we can only do that if we stand together.